after your early September meeting with Putin, he didn't agree to renew the grain deal. Can you tell us why that failed?
Biz kendilerinden rica ettik ve onlar...
We requested this from him, and he said he was going to send one more million tons of grain.
Do you know when that will happen? Because as we understand, those exports have not restarted.
Yani hemen başlayacağını...
He said that it was going to be released soon, and we were following the developments.
And do you trust him that he'll make good on that pledge?
Benim, yani güvenmemen için hiçbir sebep yok.
I have no reason not to trust them. To the extent the West is reliable, Russia is equally reliable. For the last 50 years, we have been waiting at the doorstep of the EU, and at this moment in time, I trust Russia just as much as I trust the West.